The main point I wish to make is that Allah the Almighty has stated that true peace of mind cannot be attained through worldly freedom or by partaking in the meaningless attractions of the world. Rather, it can only be achieved through the nearness of Allah the Almighty and keeping Him in your heart and mind at all times. Remember, Islam is a religion of moderation and balance. It does not say that we must isolate ourselves or forsake all worldly pursuits. Instead, Allah the Almighty has commanded us to take benefit from and utilize the means of ease and comfort that exist in the world.